What was the dog boot like? Should have won that game by far, but didn't go outside, you know, like, Saka comes in, Banner comes back from, he has reasons, Saka from injury. Go for the same team you play on United, thinking, yeah, but like, revenge on Wolves, innit? It's a game plan, and like, we hear the Saka bombing down 3-1-1, 3 seconds. Saka! Pause! To let me 1-0, did I miss that? On phone, Saka. But still, with him and team, we will win games, like, we won 8 last time as Wolves, so like, how many leads in that? He ain't won. Federer since on the, when is it 2016 October, so like, wait. But then, all you know, Pepe gets the ball, you see me then? He drops right on his right. Pepe, right, fam, top beans. 1-0. I'm thinking, yeah, I'm gonna win this game. Oh, you know, before that, yeah. Like a play Saka. Saka weak foot. He drives it. Offside, man. Yeah, I checked it thinking, look at him in that four, blood. Ooh, just hampering them. We're just hampering all of them, like, fam. Then, oh, you know, we're parting half to be had chances. Like, I had chances to go in the box. Saka had shots saved. Party was. The first half we were playing, we were on it, was our game, and all you know, and the back four was all shaped up, everything. And all you know, but it's half time, man. They're 3-1-0-1. Louis fouls him, like, I'm like, don't touch him, let him shoot, innit? And then let him play on the game. That moment, you bring him down, yeah? Red card Louis again. He's had 3 red cards, yeah? And it's because he's sick penalties, man, for Arsenal, I'm thinking. It's Louis, man. Don't know what he's doing. You know who's, yeah? They're up there, like, they think they're like a, they play on a car attack, innit? So they play with overlaps. So they spread the play, and that, so like, yeah. I'm thinking, they take a penalty. They score, yeah. Jimenez from the spot. 1-1. Which they didn't free up because I didn't know. Only now, fucking half from. Somehow, that didn't make no difference because. Didn't make no difference because look, Martinez from outside the box, 2-1, he smashes a rocket, it goes in. Now, all you know, yeah, so we have 10 men in it. We bring like Bamiyang comes on for Pepe. Here with Pepe, yeah, so like, he comes on there, Laka comes off for Gabriel, so like, we've seen the fullback, we have Gabriel at the back with holding Lerin. So I'm thinking, yeah, nothing's changing. We're playing a couple of playing end-to-end football stuff. But you know, yeah, Leno gets a red. Some nightmare. I'm thinking nightmare game. We give it. Just quit the game. Nightmare. Leno goes down. Nightmare. Red card. Handball out of the box. I'm thinking, are you dumb? Then. That was about it. Like, the game sound up there, fam. The party comes off, yeah, Rasmussen comes in the goal. I don't think we're just defending, but we're banging up top thinking. This is not a game, fam. I said between the gears, Champions League, fam, I'm thinking. Fuck it, let's just. You want to come in short? Let's play all the games, let's see what happens. Got your opposite players, so let's try and win that cup. Fam, that was our biggest chance. We're losing no Champions League. I'm thinking. Wolves ain't on it, like, they're dead. So we had a chance to rip them apart. Are you damn blood? Saka, how are you missing, man? Don't know how Pammy didn't start. I'm thinking, are you dumb? Man. We had the guy at the back, like, we had him in the team, like, these players are dead, like, without this guy at the back, you're not winning games and trying to blow left dick. Fam. And the 2-1 death, I'm thinking, he's dumb, who's that shit? A double blood. And we're playing them, they're like 17th. We got for the next innit on Saturday, so let's move on, let's win that game innit, and then we bounce back. We release the week after that, so then we got Tottenham to play, Benfica Europa League, Man City, we start to play at home, Tottenham got Stamford away, remember? But over, Leicester, we start to play them away. It's like, We've got Liverpool playing at home, the Emirates. We've got the team left in it, so they ain't over in it. So, like, boy, Pepe was my man in the match because he had chance. He didn't hit the crossbar, ripped it from the end. So, like, that's it, Pepe, because he's in your form. Should go against Man United, but now he's got his goal, done a lot. Pepe in the match, he was a breeze of like, Pepe, like, he skipped. Oh, blood. With a match of like, Pepe, he played. Pepe played like Perez, blood. He played like comparison Perez. When they met on form, blood. Him and Banner up there this season, scoring goals in the stats outside. So, like, yeah. Fine. When the man setbacks, we want it. It was the best bad day. We move on. We're the best team in the United. Like, dead. They think they're going to the trophy. And they're not. All the teams were better than you. When they face some balls, let's move on. Saturday, but let's pass, fucking win. Pepe the man, Nicholas, all about this evening. Come on. Let's move on. Minor setback, major comeback. Oh, so let's see. Bro, you see the snow? I was here, the snow. I hear the hear. Right, it's the hood. Come on. It's like, it's the same thing, but I don't like my best 11, you ain't gonna win that. So come off it. Oh, please. Waiting, you're dead. Good.